talent. Up Hume's the new talent are brought to you by your Dodge dealer, who invites you to step in to the wonderful world of auto dynamics, the world of the swept wing Dodge for 1957. And your Plymouth dealer, who brings you the car that dared to break the time barrier, the dashing Plymouth 1960 new. And here is your host, Lawrence Welk.
Greetings, friends. Welcome to another session of Top Tunes and New Talent. Our opening tune spotlights the nation's number one rhythm song, All Shook Up. One and two and... This evening, we have a young lady of 18 from Marshalltown, Iowa. It really isn't Marshalltown, it's Green Mountain, Iowa, which is a town of about 700 people close to Marshalltown. Julie Vernon lives on a farm 2 miles west of Green Mountain. Her beautiful voice and pleasing personality should take her far in the music circles. Julie sings the top tune, I'm Sorry.
The things I've done, I know that I'm the foolish one. Now that I see who's to blame, I'm so ashamed. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for the things just like a child, I lost my head. I should have known from the start I'd break your heart. I'm sorry. Please be kind. And I know you'll find it's so easy to forgive. Darling, wait, for it's not too late. Give our love a chance to live. I know the heartaches you've been through. I know, for I've had heartaches too. There's nothing more to you, I'm sorry. Please be kind, and I know you'll find it's so easy to forgive. Darling, wait, for it's not too late. Give up. To you, I'm sorry.
Our marimba artist, Jack Emmel, selected Cess Confrey's famous piano classic for his solo, Dizzy Fingers. Jack? How to play the marimba. And now, tops in the charm department are the lovely little Lennon sisters with the top tune, Dark Moon.
Dark moon, way up high up in the sky, oh tell me why you've lost lost your splendor. Dark blue, what is the cause your light withdraws? Is it because I've lost my love? Mortals have dreamed of love's perfect scheme, but they don't realize that love will sometimes bring a dark moon. Away up high up in the sky, oh tell me why you've lost your splendor. Is it because I've lost my love? Mortals have dreamed of love's perfect scheme, but they don't realize that love will sometimes bring a dark. Tell me why you've lost your splendor. Dark moon, what is the cause your light withdraws? Is it because I've lost my dark moon?
The Lennon Sisters. The bright and gay hit song Chantez Chantez is given an instrumental treatment by the Champagne Music Makers. One, two, and...
At the world's smallest airport, perched atop the smoothest riding car on the road. The swept-wing Dodge for 1957. Here on this rough, bumpy road, we're going to demonstrate a remarkable new suspension system that gives you a completely new kind of ride, Dodge Torsion Air Ride. And that road is really rough, too. Look at that wheel bounce as the Dodge speeds over the ruts. Now, here comes the airplane as the pilot makes a pass at his tiny landing field. Very shortly, he will actually make a landing on top of that Dodge station wagon. Just a moment, and here he comes. The Dodge is traveling at nearly 60 miles an hour, and yet Torsion Air Ride holds that landing platform as steady as an airport runway. The pilot eases his plane down. Easy now, and the wheels slip into position for a perfect landing. Here is proof of the incredible riding smoothness of Dodge Torsion Air Ride. Proof that this remarkable new suspension system smooths out the roughest road, soaks up the bumps and the ruts like no other suspension ever built. Because of Torsion Air Ride, the swept wing Dodge rides lower, smoother, steadier than any car you have ever driven. Now, let's try a takeoff. The pilot nurses the plane up on its wheels. The platform remains level as the Dodge reaches flying speed. And there he goes. Friends, you see your Dodge dealer this week. Join the swing. Go swept wing. Thank you, Dave.
Thank you. Thank you, my friends. Back to our new talent department, and we bring you Jimmy Wright, a young man of 19 and a graduate of Southwest High School in Kansas City. Jimmy, like a lot of other young folks, has rediscovered the old banjo. Jimmy, let's hear it. One of the songs of the past Broadway season, the lovely little champagne lady Alice Lawn sings Mr. Wonderful.
Why this feeling? Why this glow? Why this thrill when you trembling when you speak, why this joy when you touch my cheek? I must tell you what my heart knows is true. But the word keeps slipping away, and I'm left with only one point of view, Mr. Wonderful. I long
invite you to join our special dancing guests, members of the Tau Alpha Theta sorority of Mount St. Mary's College, and their dates, and dance to the top rhythm song, Party Doll. One, two, features the fine tenor voice of Maurice Pearson. Almost paradise.
Show me now how two hearts know when they are meant to be as one. And if you can, please tell me how I know you are the exciting and so unexplainable. So ask your heart if this great change is love unchangeable. Our love was planned this way. Up in the sky, so be it day by day. Above the thrills and joys of heaven in the sky, a love beyond the cloudless starry sky, love that reaches almost
spring. Everybody's got that Plymouth fever. It's catching. Just watch. When you get that Plymouth fever, there's only one thing to do about it. Treat yourself to a new Plymouth. The style leader, the ride leader, and now, as proved in the Mobile Gas Economy Run, the economy leader of the low-priced field. That beautiful 1957 Plymouth.
The fever going round, there's just one thing to do. Take the cure that's sure. Go and buy a new Plymouth too. Come right ahead, 3 years ahead. Let torsion air thrill you. Time to cheer, Plymouth fever's here. See a Plymouth now, drive a Plymouth, wow. Buy a Plymouth now.
Thank you. We're indeed happy and grateful to Bob Hall for sending us a tape recording of our next guests. Bob Hall recommended to us five talented young men from the East. Let's introduce the fellows. They call themselves the Buckskins, a very wonderful Western group. Gentlemen, introduce yourself.
Thank you. My name is Frankie Robinson from Asheville, North Carolina.
And I'm Red Steele from St. Petersburg, Florida, and I sing bass in this lash up here.
In spite of that, I'm still Joe Reagan of Guyman, Oklahoma. I sing the tenor.
And I am Jimmy Groves, and a very poor bass op, beg your pardon, baritone singer from Alexander, Virginia.
And I'm Dick Johnson from Kenosha, Wisconsin, and I'm the Myron Florin of this outfit.
I saw the light and I got the word. I know that it's right and have you. I'm gonna
ride the cowboy, can't go to ride the cowboy, can't go to ride the cowboy, can't be ride on the golden range up in the sky.
In the sky.
Buffalo Bill and Sister Lou, gonna be their brother like me and you. And old Kid Carson, he will too, way up in the sky.
He's gonna ride,
cowboy, can't beat him. Ride, cowboy, can't
he's gonna ride,
cowboy, can't beat. Ride on the golden range up in the sky.
Up in the sky,
way up in the sky.
Way in the sky.
Gonna ride, hallelujah, brother, way up in the sky.
Gather around me, children, get your Bibles out, get your prayer book ready. Going to tell you about how to love one another till you're almost shot by living with the book of life.
Well, hallelujah,
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 hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah, brother. Tell about that book of life.
Matthew, Timothy, Jude, and John, Zebediah, Zachariah, and Philemon. They all get the word, but you must read on about Goliath in that book of life.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah,
brother. Tell about Goliath, too.
Little David slew that giant so tall, proven right, not might, well, big and small. He'll play his harp, as I recall.
Way up in the sky, he's gonna
play.
Cowboy,
how
does he play? Cowboy,
you wanna hear him play?
Cowboy, can't
beat.
Play on the golden harp up in the sky.
Way up in the sky,
way up in the sky.
Way up in the sky.
Gonna play, hallelujah, brother, way up in the sky.
Play the cowboy,
way up in the sky.
The fellas a little later in the show. Our new and very fine clarinet man, Pete Fountain from New Orleans, is next on our program. Pete, come in. I would like to tell the folks the good news. You know, when Pete first joined us, he had a little trouble growing hair, and that's the reason for the little goatee. But since he's been out in California, how long have you been out here now, Pete?
Almost, 2 weeks now.
2 weeks, and he stays at a motel where they have a swimming pool and lots of sun. And look at here, folks, we have some nice putts coming through here. It won't be long now before we have the real hair, then we can shave this off, huh? We have a new arrangement, a Frank Scott arrangement on the fine old song, On the Alamo. Please play it for us. One and two and three. Thank you. performance. Just before the show, Pete came over to my dressing room and said, Lawrence, I feel so very bad that on television the little fuss doesn't show at all. But it won't be long anymore now.
Yeah, I have it, but it just don't show.
It doesn't show, that's right. But now, have patience, it won't be long. Thank you very much, Pete. Let's join our popular young duet, Diane Lennon and Larry Dean, as we find them sitting in the balcony.
Just a-sittin' in the balcony, just a-watchin' a movie.
Or maybe it's a symphony, I wouldn't know.
Don't care about a symphony,
those cymbals and the timpani. Just a-sittin' in the balcony, on the very last row. I hold your hand and I kiss you too.
The feature's over,
but we're not through.
Just a-sittin' in the balcony, holding hands in the balcony.
Just a-sittin' in the balcony, on the very last row.
We may stop loving to watch Bugs Bunny,
but he can't take the place of my honey. Just a-sittin' in the balcony, holding hands in the balcony, just a-sittin' in the balcony, on the very last row. Just a-huggin' and a-kissin' with my baby on the very last row.
Here's a brand new song written especially for Big Tiny Little Junior. The name of this new song, Just a Tiny Little Rag. Tiny, are you ready?
Makers and yours truly, Lou Crosby, as now Lawrence Welk gives the downbeat. And your Dodge dealer brings you the greatest deals in Dodge history. Folks, it's the Lawrence Welk 30-day selling spree, and there has never been anything like it. 30 days of the best buys ever offered. 30 days of top trade-ins. 30 days of sensational deals on the car that brings you the greatest advances of 1957. Get full details in your local newspaper. Now, your Dodge dealer is out to make this the biggest 30 days in Dodge history by offering you the greatest deal of the year on the greatest car of the year. That swept wing 57 Dodge.
Thank you. Folks, see your Dodge dealer now and save during this big selling spree. Thank you. We want to thank Mr. and Mrs. George Singer from Marshalltown, Iowa, for recommending the young lady on our show, Julie Vernon. She's here now with her encore, Say It Isn't So. She's really wonderful. Give our hello to our friends back in Iowa. Thank you for joining us. The musical wheel of Top Tunes spins along as the band goes round and round. One and two and... Thank you. The unlikely setting of a supermarket provides the romantic setting for Ellis Lawn and Rocky Rockwell. One and two and...
Rocky and Alice are found in the grocery store, and as she shops along, they sing this little song.
Beats, beats, how my heart beats for you. Beats, beats, say yours beats for me too.
Let us, oh let us, get married today.
Honey do, honey do, say you're mine to stay. Pears, pears, we'd make a lovely pair. Peaches, peaches, the peachiest anywhere.
If we can't elope, can't elope, how I will pine.
Or orange, you gonna be mine. Plums, plums, oh, I'm plumb set on you. Squash, squash, don't squash my hopes in two.
Turn up, your nose or I'll cry.
I love you, until the day I die. Dates, dates, please be my steady date. Figs, figs, I figure that you're my fate.
If you care at all, care at all, please marry me.
We'll get by on one salary.
Thank you, folks. Thank you, Alice and Rocky. Let's call on the Buckskins once again for a very well-deserved encore with the beautiful song, Blue Shadows on the Trail.
Blue shadows on the trail.
Here's is the car that draws admiring glances wherever it goes. The 3 years ahead, Plymouth for 1957. Plymouth is the style leader in the low-priced field with such exclusive styling features as double-header lights, low center of gravity. Plymouth is only 4.5 feet from road to roof. Look at those high, distinctive tail fins. They stabilize the car as proved in actual wind tunnel tests. And only Plymouth in the low-priced field has amazing torsionaire ride, true sports car handling and big car riding comfort. And now Plymouth has been proved the economy leader in its field. In the 1957 mobile gas economy run, Plymouth beat all the other low-priced cars, including those with less powerful six-cylinder engines. Today, believe me, Plymouth is the style leader, the ride leader, and the economy leader of the low-priced field. You see and drive it at your Plymouth dealers tomorrow. Thank you very much.
With the show, and here we have Joe Finney to sing the all-time top tune, Make Believe, from the Showboat.
We could make believe I love you, only make believe that you love.
Tonight is a young lady who has been a favorite of mine for some time. A beautiful and talented young lady I want you to meet, Miss Betty White. Friends, Betty White has joined our Plymouth family as the star of her new show, A Date with the Angels, which starts this Friday night over the same ABC television network. Betty, please come in and say hello to our television friends. So very nice to have you with us.
Thank you, Lawrence. Thank you. It's a real pleasure to be here, believe me.
Betty, my family and our friends had the pleasure of previewing your new show, Date with the Angels, and I'd like to predict you're going to have a real hit. You can tell the folks what a date with the angels means.
Well, it means that Bill Williams and I are getting awfully nervous at this point, Lawrence. We start our show, as you know, next Friday, and we do hope that everybody will tune in and get to know Gus and Vicki Angel, who are a young couple of newlyweds, actually, not the starry-eyed newlyweds, but two people who are getting adjusted to the first year of marriage. They're paying for their house, and they're paying for their furniture, and they're paying for everything. But I hope the situations that arise for them will ring a bell for everybody looking in as having happened to them. And, of course, the nicest part of the whole show is that now we're in the Plymouth family, too, Lawrence.
It's a real pleasure having you with us, Betty.
Thank you, and I hope you like the show and want some butterflies.
Thank you very much, Betty. As I said before, we had the pleasure of seeing the film, and she has a very, very wonderful show. Betty, good luck to you. We will have a date with the angels every Friday. Thanks for coming on our show. On with the show, Pete Fountain now with the Dixieland Boys. One, two, and a... George Tao, and Pete Loftow is Johnny Klein, Larry Hooper on the piano. Our Champagne Glee Club is featured with the Pete Lance arrangement of the always popular Whippin' Poop song.
To the tables down at Maury's, to the place where Louis dwells, to the dear old Temple Bar we love so well. Sing the whip and poops assembled with their glasses raised on high, and the magic of their singing cast a spell. Yes, the magic of their singing, of the songs we love so well. Shall I wasting and avoiding and the
joining us for the past 60 musical minutes. We'll be looking your way again next Saturday for our Dodge Dancing Party. Now, on behalf of all the Dodge and Plymouth dealers of America, our special guests and all the Champagne music makers, we bid you a pleasant good evening. Good night and drive safely.
Arrangements for the Lawrence Welk Show are made to United Airlines, famous for its DC-7 red carpet service, non-stop, coast to coast. New talent has been selected for viewing for our armed forces overseas. Lou Crosby speaking. Good night, everybody! Jury date with the Angels Friday on the ABC television network.